everyone, Bethany here with Atlantic Flag and Pole, and this is your weekly update. Pretty soon we're not going to have to be doing this because we have been making great progress. So a couple of quick things. I have a clipboard with me because right now this is the only way to keep myself organized. All right, so to follow up with flag poles, as of right now, all July 4th weekend orders, skip adult orders, should have already shipped out. They were all scheduled to ship out by the end of this past week, with the exception of a few 20-foot silver flag poles, which we had run out of, which I'm told will be shipped out by August 11th. So if you're one of those people, just know that that's right around the corner for you. But otherwise, everyone should have received their flag pole or have received a confirmation email with a tracking number letting you know that it's on its way. Woohoo! That's very exciting news. Of course, our original estimated ship date was 6 to 8 weeks, and that means that everybody got their flagpole in an approximate 4-week ship time, which we're very excited about, because even though we're still experiencing some backorder issues with other items that come in your kit, your bundle, having that basic flagpole kit gives you the opportunity to go ahead, get your flagpole installed, and get Old Glory flying. Alright, so that's the flagpole update. Regarding our 800 series solar lights and Trump flags, they are all scheduled to ship this next week, the week of August 10th. They were originally supposed to ship out by today, by Friday, and then the shipment didn't arrive when it was supposed to. So that was a little bit of a situation, but we are hopeful to get those all taken care of this this upcoming week, and you'll see a confirmation email including a tracking number for that shipment as well. Eagle toppers and eagle flags, plus some flash collars, and our security shirt anti-theft locking mechanisms, that security clamp that comes inside the flagpole kit. Some of them, the eagle toppers and flags, remain on back order, and then also some flash collars and security clamps are on back order. So if you have any questions, or if you think that maybe something got overlooked or whatnot, you could always shoot us an email, but just know that we have record of that in our system, and we are working hard to get you those items as quickly as possible. We'll get you an estimated ship date once those items are back in stock, or we have an estimated time that they'll be back in stock. And lastly, I just wanted to touch base with you quickly about zero orders. A zero order is something that we process in our system so that we have a record of an item and you have record of it. Because you all originally purchased a package that was an entire bundle, the Skip Adele bundle, there became some confusion both with fulfilling items with tracking numbers and also when you receiving items saying, hey, your order is complete. That created some confusion, and we apologize for that. That's another thing that we have learned our lesson from and will process differently in the future. But to try and help clear some of that up, what we're doing is we're creating these zero orders in our system, which basically creates an order with your customer information. You'll receive a notification of it. You'll see that it's been discounted down to zero. And these zero orders make sure that you have a receipt of the fact that that's an item that you purchased as a part of your Skip Adele bundle. And it also makes sure that in our system it doesn't get overlooked. It is not a shipping confirmation. It's simply a receipt of and record that these items are still outstanding and need to be sent to you. Then, once those items begin getting fulfilled, then we will send you a shipping confirmation email with a tracking number included. Okay, so I hope that provides some clarification. If you see those emails, you might get one that has an eagle topper, your 3x5 patriotic eagle flag, a solar light, and you know, something else all on it, and all discounted to zero. That just means these are items still waiting to get shipped to you, and we want you to know that, hey, we've got a record of that, and those items will still come. As always, a friendly reminder, of course you're already seeing this, but we do ship out items separately as they become available and from different locations at different fulfillment centers across the US, because we do service the entire great country of America. To service you the quickest way possible, we have these different fulfillment centers set up all across the US, and so items do ship separately and from different locations, okay? So I hope this has been helpful. Thank you for taking the time to listen to my long-winded explanation. I'm just working hard to keep you all posted because we do realize that you are eager to get all of your items, and we certainly do not want anyone to think that they're missing any of the extra special accessories that came with the Skip Adele bundle, okay? Thank you so much for your patience. We appreciate you, and as always, you can feel free to reach out to us if you have any further questions. Have a wonderful weekend.